Ted, William Hill World Darts Championship. Before we look ahead, let's look back a bit, not just from this year, but from tournaments past and your memories just from the years gone by. When you think of the World Championship, what comes to mind?
It's the big one. It's the one where you want to go and play your best darts and show everyone what you can do.
How big have the last couple of years been? You've obviously been on some big stages in that time. Yep. Is this the sort of defining moments of your career coming up, do you think?
The next 2 years, I think, are quite big for myself. It's either where I'm going to get a foot through the door and think, actually, here we go, top 50, top 32 in the next 2 years, or it's going to be, let's see where we're at, really, more than anything.
Let's go back in time a bit more. Before anyone knew Ted Evetts, the dart player, tell us a bit about yourself. What was life before darts became more of a thing for you?
Life was football and cooking, really. So,
You're a chef?
Yeah, well, yeah, haven't been for about 3 years now. So.
Oh, wait, once a chef, always a chef, surely. You still rustle something up half
I've been making chocolates quite a bit this year. So I think Paul Nicholson's enjoyed them a few times on the tour. And it was, to be honest, my weekends were full of football. And then throughout the week was, either school or with my friends and college and stuff like that, really. So not too much.
But does darts now take precedent above everything? Is that what you've set your mind on?
Yeah.
That's the big one for you now, and that's what's going to take over possibly the rest of your sporting, the rest of your career?
Yeah, I hope so. I mean, I prefer the hours with the darts than the chefing, so I'm actually getting evenings and weekends free now and stuff like that. So, I'm hoping the darts can take off big time and then go from there on.
Let's look at this event now. Yep. Let's look at today. Talk me through how you see this game going. Of course, there's a lot of unknowns, but how do you see it going tonight?
To be honest, before the tournament, I set myself a goal of win a game.
Yep.
And I've reached my goal.
Tick.
Yeah, so I think tonight, I'm just going to go out there and enjoy it and relax. Big player, AD. He used to be the player I used to look up to. But I've played him 3 times, so to play him himself, I won't be bothered at all. So I think tonight, he's got the pressure. It's his first game. He's 2-time world champion. For myself, it's go out there, play a top game, and give him a run for his money.